Hello folks, this has gone spy, D-Spy, and we'll come to you live for the third episode of today of Halo 3 ODST Call Campaign Series. This is my partner,
Cody with AK.
And we just come up from the last episode of a fiery set of second last episode that we've had a blast of doing, like bunching blown up shit. all fires are raining down here, like four trooper brothers going up against the evil aliens. I mean, that was just awesome, man. That stupid controller.
That was the only thing that wasn't awesome. But
As you know, as we discover about the sniper rifle, it belonged to one of our troopers, Romeo. Romeo as in
Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah, Romeo and Juliet from the
Shakespeare poem.
Shakespeare poem.
I'm a genius.
As we got, now we're back as rookie, we're now going to be continue our search for the rest of our remaining troopers. We can only be able to tell you this, that the troopers are still alive so far. It's just Romeo is badly wounded. For the last time we saw him, he doesn't look real good. They're trying to find a way out of the city, so it doesn't look like it almost, I think we're almost to the point, we're almost catching up to the recent night. You notice how it was sundown from the last episode, the sun was going down of sort, yeah?
Yeah, it was going down pretty fast.
Yeah, it started 24 hours, at morning dusk when drops hit Buck coming out from the pond. Yeah. Yeah, I think we're almost catching up to the present, but we can't say for certain. But I'm getting a good feeling vibe about this, but we're going to move on to find the rest of our team.
Jesus.
I'm still here.
What do you...
Shit. We got company?
Company.
You're going in the wrong direction.
Am I? I'm coming. I'm this way.
We're going through here.
Eh.
She has a shotgun.
She does.
Everyone, listen. That's a covenant disruption.
Phantomism.
40 years I've been coming to this place. 40 years of losing my hard-earned cash. Well, today I hit the jackpot. You hear me, you damn machine? I want my money.
You are clearly lost your mind.
I give her the money. We've got to find some cover.
Ha! Out of my way, you little slut!
Don't do it.
Bad side.
I'm going to destroy it.
And shouldn't be too far ahead. Let's go.
Right now.
So go ahead, follow me. Okay, we need to deal with this patrol. Oh, crap. Shit. Find cover, Cody. There's a sniper on the pedestal. In the center of the plasma. Plaza?
Ah, plaza. Plasma.
Station is not too far ahead. It's actually nearby. Follow me. Alright. We're here now. Like before, let's spread around to look for clues for our missing squad.
Clues.
Do you see anything going on yellow? Pardon me?
Yell?
Yeah.
Like scream?
Yeah, kind of like scream.
Like a supernatural being?
More like something smaller, I think.
Kind of like a banshee?
No. More like something. Right here.
Oh, you found it?
Yeah.
What is it?
I'm not sure. A biofoam canister? I guess. I think it's like one of those things that in the Halo universe that the UNSC military would use one of these as a medical unit, med pack equipment, canister, I think, like foaming of the mouth to be prevented or something, like even some breathing, I think.
Yeah, kind of almost like underwater. It's like a tank, kind of.
Yeah. Alright, this would be a good stop until after these messages, folks. So this has gone by the spy and
Cody with AK.
Sign off for now.